gluteus maximus is basically your bottom, and that's what we're going to work. So what we do is we're going to lay on the floor, like so. You want your arms nice and wide to support your body. Head on the floor, make sure we've got no neck tension. Try and avoid all the neck tension. Then all we do is we lift our hips up. When we're at the top, we squeeze as tight as we can just here, and make sure you keep your heels nice and firmly on the floor. Try not to lift your toes, try not to lift your heels, keep it all flat on the floor. Squeeze, one, two, and then go down the spine as you return to the floor. I want you to think about rolling the spine down the floor as you return. And then we lift up again, one, two, and roll that spine back down the floor. Up, one, two, and roll back down.